Humasis HUBI A1c Tutorial. Step 1. Preparation for testing. Choose the test button to begin. Input patient information. If none, proceed by pressing the OK button. Gently press to open the cover. Open the pouch to release the test cartridge from its pouch. Do not use a knife or any sharp tool to open the pouch as it may damage the reagent pack. Use immediately after opening. Open with caution to avoid any damage on the test cartridge label or reader. Then, insert the test cartridge with its label placed on the right-hand side onto the device. Step 2. Specimen collection. Prior to collecting the sample, shake the reagent pack 3 to 4 times until the reagent is thoroughly mixed. Then, lightly place the tip of sample collecting rod of the reagent pack on the fingertip to automatically draw the blood specimen. Double-check if the specimen has been fully collected. Be careful not to touch near the tip and proceed on to the next step immediately. Step 3. Testing. Gently insert the reagent pack into the test cartridge in the test chamber. Excessive pressure or sudden impact while inserting the reagent pack may result in an error. The test will automatically begin once the cover is closed. Please be sure not to open the cover or move the device during the test. Step 4. Checking the result. After 4 minutes, the test results will automatically appear on screen. Once the test is complete, release the cover and remove the test cartridge. Make sure to follow the Act on Disposition of Infectious Medical Waste to appropriately dispose the used cartridge and remaining specimen. Reaching further patients in minute at point of care. HUBI DIA.